Next question, beta. In the expansion of x plus y raised to power n, if the binomial coefficient of the third term, is greater by 9 than that of the second term, the coefficient of second term. Means coefficient of third term is equal to coefficient of second term plus 9. Means nc2 is equal to nc1 plus 9. Simplify it better. N factorial by 2 factorial into n minus 2 factorial is equal to nc1. We know it is n plus 9. If you open it, n minus 1. N minus 2 factorial, cut it out. So 2 into n minus 2 factorial, cut it out. Here n plus 9. To that side, so n square minus n equal to 2n plus 9 to the 18. Take both the things this side. What is it, beta? N square minus 3n minus 18 equal to 0. Middle term split. What is it, beta? N square minus 6n plus 3n minus 18 equal to 0. N minus 6, n plus 3 equal to 0. Where n negative, not possible. So n equal to 6 is the correct answer. N equal to minus 3, not possible. N equal to 6 is the correct answer. Now, what we have to find, beta? Then the sum of binomial coefficient of the term occupying the odd place. And we know it for the binomial, beta. Right? Nc0 plus Nc1 plus Nc2 till Ncn. There is 2 raised to power n. Right? Total, the sum of all the coefficient is always equal to 2 raised to power n. So, if asked for all coefficient, then answer should be 2 raised to power 6. But here asked for the odd places. Odd means half of that. Right? So, obviously for odd or whatever you say for even, for both the places, right, formula is 2 raised to power n minus 1. Half of 2 raised to power n. So, your final answer is 2 raised to power 6 minus 1, matlab 2 raised to power 5. 2 raised to power 5 means third one is the correct answer. Got it? Write down.